so special. Pardon me if I undress you with my eyes. I'm still a man, I won't disrespect you. And I don't wanna make things uncomfortable by pushing the issue, I want you. But damn, shorty, we've been grinding for years, and I was thinking you gave me an inkling that we was past being peers. It's just got to be you. Who else would call me out the blue when I was in the hospital? I'm getting my power back, you feel it when I hug you. The growth of certain muscles, consider it a compliment I did when you continued to hold me and writing me poetry. Love taps, fuck with me like you know me. I'm scrounging up money for movies, so you go with me like you would ever say no. It seems like we're heading in this route, so why you frontin', let's just go. Jumping the gun, but I don't think so. Instead, I'm getting headaches, my friendship's at stake. So if I make a decision to push, I could push apart, and I don't need that on my heart. I'm aching, torn thinking that you're taking me for granted. The dick in the glass jaw theory seems clearly stated in your actions, but that's when I think I'm going too far. But look at where we are, and you still pause, and I put it on the table. Why dream about me and then treat it as a fable when you able to make it realistic? Makes me wonder why I'm dealing with this shit. A stooge at my best, you know my steez. A major in love, but in all minor keys. So with this final push also comes with a please. Cause falling in love is so hard on the knees, and I'm like, the day I was on the train chilling, a head started to sway my way and hit my shoulder. I reminisced the blessed days when we was closer. I had to sit back and wonder why they over. Go fig. I turned around and I wish you trying to snuggle. Turns out some old lady tired from the NY hustle. Fell asleep and rather than be mean, I sat back, giggled and just let her lean. I ain't felt this special in months. I spent my days at working at night prying on quick jumps, but I'm too cool for these pigeons. But I'm in a position where casual sex could be my escapism. But sometimes solutions is no resolution, and I wasn't exactly happy with what I was doing. I guess I need me a shoulder. I figure this love shit out when I'm older, like,
in front of the world and a couple of high motherfuckers.